All right, how's everybody doing? Welcome to our third annual Playing for a Cause. This year we will be benefiting Piedmont Environmental Council. 2 years ago, we raised money for a cancer technology type of thing where it was helping kids who had cancer and couldn't go to school and be around their friends. It helped them communicate with their schoolmates and other people via something like Zoom, but a little more fancy. And then last year we raised money for lobular breast cancer. So the Piedmont Environmental Council was founded in 1972 to promote the Piedmont region in Virginia. They focus on promoting the rural economy, natural resources, and the history and beauty of the area. They work with all counties in the region to conserve land, create thriving communities, strengthen rural economies, celebrate historic resources, protect air and water quality, promote sustainable energy choices and wildlife habitat, and more. So they're very, they do a lot of stuff. So this concert will be featuring the seniors in my studio who've worked just really, really hard on their programs. And it's going to be sad to see them off to college next year. But it's been a privilege teaching them. And I'm glad that they hung out with me and didn't leave. We do have one performer. The first performer today is not a senior. He's an up-and-coming freshman. He's a very talented guitarist. And a few months ago, he was supposed to play at a guitar competition that he'd been working really, really hard and hard for. And the night before, he got a fever, you know, in the middle of COVID. He made the difficult but correct decision to not go. So he was really upset. I was like, listen, come play at this concert with me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this. And if you're able and willing, you know, I believe you can donate on the website, the Eventbrite page. So thank you so much.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Arjun Kesiraju. I'll be playing like three pieces, and I'll go through each piece as I play. And I'll begin with a piece called The Acrobats by Frederick Constantino. This next piece that I'm going to play is a 16th century English piece called Kent's Jig. Thank you. And lastly, I will be playing Divertimento by Mauro Giuliani. Thank you for listening to my performance, and if you donated, thank you very much. And I would just like to wish these guys good luck in their first year of college, and I still have 4 more years to go, so thank you.
Hello, my name is Abner Joseph, and I am one of the seniors that will be playing today, out of the three. And the first piece that I will be playing is Lachi by Francisco Tárrega. Thank you. Now the second piece that I'll be playing is Prelude in D minor, BWV 999 by Johann Sebastian Bach. My third piece will be Adelita by Francisco Tárrega.
Apologies for the delay, everybody. My wonderful son has just come up, and we're just going to wait for him to go back downstairs so he doesn't, you know, play a duet with Abner when they haven't rehearsed.
I would not mind.
That was really great.
Thank you.
last but not least, I'll be playing probably the most difficult piece in my program, yet probably one of the most satisfying pieces in the program as well. And that's going to be Lute Suite, BWV 996, by Boré, by the great Johann Sebastian Bach. Thank you. Thank you so much for listening to me, and I hope the best of luck to everyone here, and specifically Arjun Kesiraju, because he's a rising freshman. I hope the best of luck to him in the next 4 years, and best of luck to everyone else. Thank you so much for donating and watching.
Looks like a few pieces here. Hi, my name is Siddharth Kesiraju, and I'm one of the seniors here. I'm a rising freshman. I'm going to UPIT this fall. And the first piece I'll be playing today is Sunday Morning Overcast by Andrew York. Thank you. The next piece I'll be playing today is Differences sobre Guardarme las Vacas by Luis de Navarajes. The next piece I'll be playing is Adelita by Francisco Tárrega. Thank you. The final piece I'll be playing today is Candombe and Me by Maximo Diego Poole. Again, thank you all for watching, and if you donated, very much appreciated. Thank you.
We're going to take just a 2 minute intermission here. We have to just deal with some technical issues, but we will be right back with you.
Okay, Robbie, do you want to fix it?
Guys
I'm really sorry.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Lachi. I'm the last senior performing today. Before we get started, I just wanted to say like a really big thank you to everybody watching, to everybody donating. Thank you so much for being here tonight. I'm sure I speak for all of us saying that it's very, very nice to be playing live music in front of people again after like a year of being inside. So I'm very grateful for Mr. Whiten giving us this opportunity and opening us up his home to us and all the lessons, and my parents for supporting me through learning music. And before we get started, I just wanted to speak a little bit about who we're donating to. So PEC is a large organization, and specifically this concert is a benefit towards the community farm. It's a property where they practice regenerative agriculture techniques to benefit people in need. So all the produce gets donated straight to a food pantry. So it's a very great cause, and I'm very thankful to have been involved and to be playing for them tonight. So just thank you, everybody. So the first piece I'm gonna be playing is the Gigue by Bach from Cello Suite No. 2. It's the final movement in a suite written by him, so. Thank you. Anymore by Duke Ellington. First two movements from Suite Populaire Brasileña by Hector Villalobos. So it's a suite comprised of, I think, five different movements. And all of them are part choro, part another dance. So the first one is a mazurka, which is an Eastern European dance. So I think you'll be able to tell which section is which. It's fairly obvious, the different character of all the sections. Thank you. now this is the second movement, the Shot of Shoro. This one's really pretty. Lastly, I'm going to be playing the Barracuse by Leo Brower. This is another very pretty one. hope you enjoy the rest of your night. I hope you enjoyed listening to us play. Yeah, thank you for all your support.
Well, thanks, guys. That was awesome. These guys have worked really hard on their programs, and they sure did perform them well. You know, they've kept me on my toes, you know, having to push back some of my own material that I'm working for different events and having to just kind of practice what they're doing so I can, you know, help them. and it's also a really big challenge to play through a baby running around in the background. Distractions like that can really mess a lot of people up. I remember in my senior recital, I was playing a Bach fugue, which was a pretty long piece, about 7 or so minutes, and about 30 seconds into it, I remember somebody's cell phone going off for at least a half a minute to a minute. It's very distracting, but these guys handled it like pros. So thank you, everybody who is watching and who has donated. And hopefully this will be the last concert via, you know, online. So, yeah, you guys have a good night, and see ya. All right.